Pigeons. It's a really simple breakfast. Very ordinary breakfast.
Are we seen enough to fit?
Hey, what do you see?
That's the Schultz's cable car.
We see Pita.
Hey, are we about to get wet?
We get wet. We're gonna get so wet.
And what animals live here?
Rock pigeons. And they're called rock pigeons because they live on these cliffs and make their nests there. There's a pair of them right there. Chilling out.
Kenny, what's this rock called?
The elephant's leg.
Because it looks like an elephant's leg?
Exactly.
Rachel, when was this tunnel built?
I think before Christ.
The Second World War. Thought you read the same in
1941.